We started from 10 grams, 20 grams of cigarette butts in the initial days. We are planning to launch more products from the recycled cigarette waste, such as iframes, air purification systems, buttons, pellets, and many more. Before starting this venture in 2018, I assumed that this is made of cotton and it will degrade on itself in some time. But when I realized this problem, I understood that it is not a cotton, it is a plastic form, it is a fiber which is generally called cellulose acetate and takes more than 10 to 12 years to decompose naturally. Collect these cigarette butts and recycle them into multiple beautiful upcycle products. We have been self-funded in the procurement mechanism. We engage with more than 2,000 rag pickers and volunteers across India. The majority supplies come from states like Karnataka, Maharashtra, Tamil Nadu and MP. After recycling, we give the same recycled material to more than 100 women who do all the production and manufacturing of the final products. Currently, we are producing more than 10 different categories of final products, such as keychains like these, car hanging products like these, cushions you can see in the back. We are also making soft toys. From the paper, we are making mosquito repellents branded by the name of Enmosk. And the most recent development is this recycled paper, which we have made. This has a shelf life of more than 2 years and has a GSM of 130. After being used, if thrown in the ground, will reap out a seed and it will turn into a basil or a marigold plant. So, ये जो हमारी मुहिम है Code Effort Private Limited, ये ना ही सिर्फ पर्यावरण को बचाती है, बल्कि इससे जो महिलाएं और जो लोग हमारे साथ जुड़े हैं, उन्हें एक काम करने का और रोजगार का माध्यम भी मिलता है। Each product gives us a gross margin of around 65 to 70% and net revenue wise is around 20 to 22%. By 2025, we plan to expand our recycling and collection procurement mechanism to more than 300-400 tons per month, so that we can solve the problem of cigarette butts at an even larger extent.
For such fine news breaks and video features from ground on your mobile phones, don't forget to subscribe to our channel, The New Indian, by clicking on the bell icon. Also, follow us on the social media handles on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook and Kuu.